And just look at those visuals, Prime Minister.
He's on the stage, and you could see that those who are likely to be sworn in now, in fact, definitely to be sworn in as ministers, greeted him. And now he's turning around to greet the people who've gathered in the forecourt, a huge collection of people here for the swearing in on a Sunday early evening ceremony.